Florida's Department of Health is warning swimmers in the Pensacola area to watch out for sea lice. Certain beaches there will feature purple flags to alert swimmers. Sea lice causes human skin to break out with itchy rashes that have bumps and welts. The department recommends that swimmers avoid wearing t-shirts in the water and to take an oatmeal bath if their skin begins to break out in a rash. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.